In the new Outlook, you can set themes, organize your message list, and read messages in different ways. Here's how. To change your theme, select the Settings button in the top right. It's the one that looks like a gear. Go to General, then Appearance. Here you can choose Light Mode, Dark Mode, or keep it consistent with your Windows setting by selecting Use System Settings. I have Windows set to Dark Mode, so choosing this option will match Outlook to Windows. You can also choose different themes to personalize your inbox. These are classic themes. This one even has some movement in it. For more expressive themes, try selecting a modern theme, which has a background image that fills your screen. Next, let's customize how you interact with messages. Open your settings again. Select Mail, then Layout. If you use more than one account in Outlook, be sure to choose the one that you want to change. You can choose if you want Outlook to filter out messages that you typically do not read into an other category, or if you want to see all of your emails in one list. I already have Outlook filtering my promotional messages into the other tab, so I'll just leave it like it is. Next, let's look at how the messages and folders are displayed. Here, you can change the text size and spacing according to your preferences. I'll just move this window over so we can see the changes a little better. I can choose large for easier reading, or small to show more on my screen. I'll keep mine at medium. Next, let's set up how conversations work in your message list. When you're emailing with friends or coworkers, you can have each message displayed separately, like in traditional email. Or if you want to save space in your message list, you can group conversations into a single item by selecting Show Email Groups by Conversation and select Save. Now all my messages to Lee in this conversation are grouped in one message list item. When you group your conversations together, you can choose how they're displayed in the reading pane. You can also choose to show the whole conversation in the reading pane and arrange it so the newest messages are on the top or bottom. You can show each message separately, which will only display one message in the reading pane. You can then select which message you want to view in the conversation. When you do this, Outlook will open the newest message in the reading pane. You can then scroll down to see the older messages in the conversation. The View tab on the Mail home screen offers more ways to customize. You can choose to show the reading pane on the right or on the bottom, or you can turn off the reading pane to view messages on full screen. You can even customize how your ribbon is displayed by minimizing the space the ribbon takes up.